And now, an interval for dance, with that talented and charming exponent of the tap toe, Renee Dymott. Ever since she was a child, Renee's been on her toes. That's how she found her feet. You really can't become a good toe dancer unless you take the right steps. Better still, take a flight of steps. All you need, you see, is a tap and a toe. But you have to be able to turn on both. Off on the road again, we